So this setup, this guy had a custom console made at another place. He used to have a Mac Mini. The slot for the CD was here. We put a new deck in it, and then we modded the dash for the iPad.
How will I know when one of the speakers is out of phase?
If I know for a fact that at least one of them is out of phase.
If the positive is in the negative terminal.
The reason I know when it's out of phase is because basically all I did when I put the speakers in was just hook them all up. Just with random ones because they're not like color coded again.
Right near the beach, boy.
Yes, by the beach, boy.
I don't know if I want to get up in there.
Oh, come on, just a little thin layer.
So what we had to do is this gauge cluster used to go all the way over here, but we had to make room for the dock connector. So we had to cut it. We just cut the top and pulled it over and fiberglassed it in here. So we have a little more room for the dock connector.
Out, you know, when I left here, you know, went down there.
From the onlookers.
Smooth like baby's butt.
See, the deck doesn't turn on. So we're just running the audios going from the iPod extension cable to the iPad dock, and the charger hooks up to the dock, and the line out goes to the Alpine deck. We drink from the river, now we turn around and put up our walls. Will you become enough? She's like Jingonis, since the media. She looked like Juanita, in the seat at the right, and tight. Yeah, why never pull me on your...